transfer schedule and Rashkovsky's car. More on that later. Let me show you. We need a plane to get the professor out of the country. It's currently being used to traffic drugs by a transnational street gang, the Vagos. The bus. We need a standard Bolingbroke transport vehicle. The least traffic is on the route from Palito Bay. All right, that's where you're going to be able to get a hold of one. You can get a hard copy of the inmate transit schedule at the LSPD's Mission Row station. Go in unarmed, play it cool. You might not have a problem. That's a two-person job, max. The other two-hander is our guy's prize Casco. We believe it's about to be shipped to Korea by a luxury car theft ring. Okay, Mr. Kress said you guys are at least semi-competent, so, well, Professor Rashkovsky pays well.
Thank you. close to the airfield. Remember, once you engage these bastards, there's only one way this is going. Make a plan, then execute it. No matter how good the plan is, expect sustained resistance. Maintaining the integrity of the plane is the priority here. Don't rush this. Looks like a shit show down there. Clear the airstrip before you think about taking that bird into the sky. If the plane gets shot up, we're back to Alpha. Keep it up down there. The more noise you make at the airstrip, the more plausible the cover story becomes. Once you engage these bastards, there's only one way this is going. Make a plan, then execute it. No matter how good the plan is, expect sustained resistance. Maintaining the integrity of the plane is the priority here. Don't rush this. Looks like a shit show down there. Clear the airstrip before you think about taking that bird into the sky. If the plane gets shot up, we're back to Alpha. Keep it up down there. The more noise you make at the airstrip, the more plausible the cover story becomes. Pago's cell phones are going loco, people. Expect more of them any second now. But remember, the mission is the plane.
Kill you after!
cut. In a few weeks, we'll leak this to a sympathetic reporter, and they'll get fingered for the breakout. Now clear the area and clear up any stray traffickers you encounter.
Thank you. through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it by.
Efe! Hey! It's done, no problem. What's up, Efe?
Hey, how you doing? Good looking for all that, man. That was some heavy ass shit.
Thank you. Man, this my kind of vibe right here. Here we go again.
That's that LD Organics, nigga. That's that bomb.
Man, this shit fire.
Work like a charm every time, nigga. Come on, man.
Fuck. Hey, dog, so we just gonna leave them like that every time they pass out?
Look, man, getting faded out like that once is an accident. Now, you go back for seconds, it's kind of like a choice, man. They in a happy place.
Yeah, okay, but what the fuck we doing now?
Look, man, the SAs hit my supply the other day. Now we going back and taking they shit out, nigga. Simple as that.
But why? We's legal. Ain't Popo supposed to handle shit like that?
Man, you sounding more and more like a sneeze IE's itch every day, man. The man, fuck wrong with you,
fuck
man?
Fuck you, dude.
When you started depending on the police to do anything for us, man? Now we gonna go in there and take these motherfuckers out and free this beautiful new industry from the shackles of gangsterism and corruption, man. We need that. It's a brand new dawn for the Leaf, man. I'm kind of like a superhero for cannabis, nigga. Kind of like Impotent Rage. You know the one that came? You know who I'm talking about.
Yeah, man, enough of that bullshit.
You know what? When I'm on top, I won't forget the little people. I won't forget your bitch ass. Employee of the month. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, huh, homie? You had that motherfucker tuned up or something?
I keep telling you, nigga. Benny got that magic, nigga. Let's see you keep up with this motherfucker. I'll meet you up at the first dance house I told you about.
Yeah, all right. We'll see how about I show you the way.
Hey, and this is a fair race, nigga. Don't be doing none of that supernatural freaky driving and shit you be doing.
Man, what you mean?
Man, you know what I mean when you go all cross-eyed like you constipated or some shit.
Man, fuck you. I don't look like that.
Yeah, you do. And you know what I'm talking about.
Shit, I know I'll beat you no matter how much shit you do to that motherfucking car.
All these years later, you still ain't even testing me. I went nice and slow for your bitch ass then, and I'll go nice and slow for your bitch ass now.
Shit, please, homie, stop. Motherfucking bike.
Yeah, nigga, me too. That's why we took it. But that was a long ass time ago. Hey, what was that phone name again?
His name was Esteban.
Esteban, that's right. Another Vagos motherfucker. Shit, with how many of them assholes we dropped over the years?
We gotta get a motherfucking award or something, nigga.
Shit, you didn't get yours? Shit, I got mine sitting right next to my Employee of the Month award, nigga.
High fucking high. Some wounds don't heal, man. Why you gotta play with me like that?
Seriously?
I see your ass over there. Nothing to say now, huh?
No loitering, come on!
Smoked you, but I ain't wanna knock a geriatric off his bike.
Yeah, you need to take that raggedy ass bucket back to Benny, see if he can replace the drizzy.
Nigga, next time I'm gonna strenade through your in ass. That's the place, over there.
Alright, shit, so what's the plan?
Why you always gotta have a plan? Does a big cat need a plan when he heads into the jungle
looking for some dinner? Hell nah, he got something better than a plan. Pure instinct, baby.
Shit, why don't you walk your instinct ass over there and we'll take a look. Torch all this and burn the whole fucking place down. But how we gonna get it going?
Shit, nigga, we in the house of loud. This my element. Crop this big, they gotta have a fertilizer can. This
hey! So we pour the fertilizer all over this weed. Hit it with one bullet, and we fucking lit.
All that weed, dog, man, this shit fucked up.
Thank you.
teach them motherfuckers to fuck with LD Organic.
Shit. I'm sorry, Doug. Y'all didn't ask for this.
Okay, that shit cooking up good as a motherfucker.
Merry Christmas, motherfucker. Enjoy this Yuletide cheer.
Okay, that shit is done. Oh, shit, done.
Damn, these boggles got some real skanky dickweed up in here. Shit is nice.
Yeah, but it's still weed, though.
Bitch, you high? Nigga, this ain't no recreational visit, motherfucker. Eyes on the prize.
Woo, shit, one dang. This is serious shit right here, man.
Here we go, same deal as before.
All right, shit, you got it. But this look like a new crop, because this shit barely grown.
Yeah, man. Never gonna get a chance to get smoked. That's some bullshit, man. It don't feel right, huh?
Soft on me. Look for some more motherfucking fertilizer.
Man, nigga, you soft, nigga.
Aw, shit.
Look at that. Another can.
Oh, shit. Man, stop me.
Bitch, is you for real? Just pull your shit together, huh? Damn.
Hey, this is like that shit that went down over in Flint County back in the day.
Before we go too.
Hey, it look like it's all still in the vein.
Perfect. Come on, let's move.
Man, they just keep fucking coming, dawg. We done, right?
Hell yeah. I's crossed, T's dotted, Vago's dead.
Hey, you good to drop me off at home?
Yeah, okay. Wouldn't want your little bitch ass to be out after curfew.
Oh,
my God.
Oh hell no.
Them old fucking Vagos? How many of these fools we gotta smoke before they back off and let an honest business thrive? Shit!
Man, shit, I don't know, dawg. This shit getting fucking ridiculous, though.
Guess I got a few more bullets. Hey, step up.
Fucking punk. Hey, where they finding all these dudes? Hey, this ain't driving. Hey, you driving with your eyes closed or what? Sorry ass loser. Hey, this ain't driving. Broke fucking punk. Man, looks like these motherfuckers finally done.
Man, don't fucking jinx it, man. I'm gonna be shooting these Vago's clowns in my dreams, I swear.
Ha shit. I feel that, dog.
Hey, you know that was some uber tactical shit, dog. You was loving it, right? In and out. You was feeling it, right?
Yeah, man, shit, you right. Let's just hope one time don't pull us over. You know we stinking like a fucking hot box, dog.
Homie, that's the smell of success. Besides, what they gonna do? As far as Popo concerned, we just enjoyed a perfectly legal, fully recreational hot box.
Yeah, but you know Tanisha ain't got the memo yet, homie.
I thought you said she was cool, though.
Yeah, dog, she is cool. With a little smoke after dinner now and then, but not with this fucking shit.
See, sound like you married the Popo, man. I'm serious, man. You wanna crash in my crib again? I'll let you in my house.
All right, almost there.
Hey, that shit was fun, homie.
Yeah, whatever.
Hey, man, don't be all falling back on your weary-ass half comments, acting all melancholy with me. You know you had fun out there. Don't even deny it.
Yeah, I guess, homie.
Man, it ain't even nothing to guess about. You need this shit to stop you from reaching for that mobility scooter, you old ass. I've fallen and I can't gangbang.
Whatever you say, nigga.
Hey there, I'm hoping it's gonna be a nice weekend. I'm hitting the beach.
Hey,
damn it! Shit!
Hey, what's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you, man. My kids up in there. I don't want your ass up in my house, nigga.
Oh, nigga don't hate me because your kids love me more than they love you. Maybe if you quit being so uptight and let Uncle Lamar give them some game, you'll have some harmony in your household. Nah, I just wanted to get in the hot tub, but now I don't even want to get an old funky-ass cum bucket. Nigga fuck around and get pink eye. Because you's a dirty-ass B-I-E-E's itch.
What?
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it to you.
Madre de Dios.